Before starting the video, do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. So our today's topic is about surprising way in which holograms are revolutionizing the world. We seem to be fascinated by holograms, or at least the possibility of what they can do. Think the holographic fashion show in New York, the massive success of synthetic pop star Hatsune Miku in Japan, or recent reports of holographic politician in France. Technically, all of these are mere fake representation of holography, but holograms are a big business. It has suggested that by 2020, the market for genuinely displayed holograms will be worth US$5.5 billion. So, how are they impacting society? Here are some of the most incredible ways they are being used. So, the first one is military mapping. Geographic intelligence is an essential part of military strategy, and fully dimensional holographic images are being used to improve reconnaissance. One American company has delivered over 13,000 3D holographic maps of battle spaces for the US Army. This allows soldiers to view 3D terrains, look around corners, and help with mission training. It all sounds very Star Wars, but the maps are also useful in disaster evacuation and rescue scenarios. Information storage. We now generate huge amount of data. Digital storage capacity increases every year, and we have insatiable desire to store our data for a lifetime. A holographic image is stunningly realistic because the recording process stores all of the information about the light reflected from the recorded subject. This is massive information, but holograms don't have to record information about a visual object. They can also record pure data and pages of it. Unlike CDs and DVDs, which store data on the disk service, holograms store data on 3D, and these pages can overlap in the storage space. Medical. Holography can also revolutionize medicine as a tool for visualizing patient data while training students and surgeons. Many medical systems generate complex data using advanced imaging technologies such as MRI and ultrasound scans. Normally, the electronic information is used to display a flat image on a computer screen, but it can also be used to produce full-color, computer-generated 3D holographic images. To data, the company has produced 3D holographic images of structure, including the brain, liver, lungs, heart, skeleton, vascular system, nerves, and muscles. Fraud and security. Holograms are complex optical devices and difficult to make, which give them an incredible advantage in the commercial security market. You probably have a security hologram in your pocket at the moment. That small silver rectangle of a dove on your credit card is a white light mirror-backed transmission hologram. It displayed a 3D image which is visible as you move from side to side and changes color as you tilt your card up and down. It's very easy to manufacture but also extremely difficult to forge. Art. Artists became involved with holography almost as soon as it became a practical optical process. Around the world, there are pioneering artists using the three-dimensional recording opportunities of holograms to bend and cut space, construct multiple visually solid objects in the same volume, combine collection of still images or video to produce animated 3D work and to sculpt pure light. What's more, the applications are changing lives, saving lives and stimulating creative and intellectual discussions. The future is bright. The future might just be holographic. That's all from today's video. Thank you so much for watching.